so here we go.
The other night, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was the same. So I hung my head and cried.
Alzheimer's disease and related dementias slowly destroy memory and reasoning, erode independence, and eventually take life. Currently, there is no cure. The Alzheimer's Society of York Region has been actively supporting individuals and families coping with Alzheimer's disease and related dementias within the communities in York Region since 1985. Our history of delivering quality dementia-specific day program services, an enriched social work program, and education opportunities within the region of York is well respected. We have a proven record of working collaboratively and in partnership with different agencies within the region to service the needs of families and individuals living with Alzheimer's disease and related dementias. Someone in Canada develops Alzheimer's disease or related dementia every 5 minutes. By 2038, that number will grow to 1 in every 2 minutes. Between 2012 and 2020, the number of individuals with dementia in York Region will grow by 43%. For individuals over age 65, two of the top five diagnoses by volume in York Region include Alzheimer's disease and dementia. For every person affected with dementia, 10 to 12 more are directly impacted, representing approximately 10% of the population in York Region, or 100,000 people. While research into dementia continues, the people living with Alzheimer's disease and related dementias and their families need a center of excellence to continue to live engaged and meaningful lives. This center will implement programs to promote the prevention or delay of the onset of dementia, provide additional support services to caregivers, place an emphasis on early diagnosis, which can maintain or improve the quality of life for individuals with dementia and their caregivers, implement wellness programs for caregivers, utilize plants, horticulture activities, patios and garden landscape in a sensory garden, be the first of its kind in the province addressing the entire continuum of the disease from pre-diagnosis to post-death. You have a compelling and significant opportunity to have a transformative impact on the lives of families, caregivers, and communities who face the constant challenge of Alzheimer's disease and related dementias. We ask that you give generously to support our new Center of Excellence.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.